Hi everyone, it's Carnage6 back again with another Terminator review, and this time I have the one figure I was looking forward to most in the Playmates line, the Harvester. Now first I thought that this figure was cancelled, but then I found out on eBay that it actually had been released. But it's very hard to find, very rare, so if you're thinking about getting it, get it now. But how good is it? Do you want to spend your money on it? Well, why don't we find that out? Okay, and here's the Harvester out of the box. Now, let me just say, it took me a hell of a long time to get this thing out of the box. All the twisty ties and everything. It took me like an hour. So, be prepared for that. These are supposed to be in scale with the 3 3/4 figures, but I don't have any to show you, so I put it next to the 6-inch figures. And they look pretty good still. But they are designed for the 3 3/4-inch figures. Now this thing looks pretty amazing. I really like it. I'm definitely not disappointed. Let's get a look at some of the features. Here's a quick side view if you wanted to see that. And here's the back view. Right now here's a close-up of his head, and we're just going to show you the two action features he comes with. First one is the lame. Headlights. Same thing as the 10-inch endoskeletons. You cannot push this so that it will stay on. You have to hold it. Pretty lame. The other action feature, press his head, and the gun pops out, just like in the movie. And the missile fires. Not very far. Okay, so that was pretty cool. Now let's move on to articulation. I'm going to try to show you the articulation, but with a figure this size, it's kind of hard to do. But anyway, I'm going to show you the articulation on the pincer arms first. They go about that high. Bend like so. The claws open and close. You can put figures in there. Swivels. And that's about it. Pretty good. Both of them do that. Now for the arms. Go about that far out, that far in. Swivel. Well, they turn 360. These things on the side also turn. Elbows. And the cool thing is it has a little button you push, more pincers that open and close. And again, you can put figures in there or whatever you want. That's pretty cool too. And here's a close-up of the arm action feature. Okay, and finally we come to leg articulation. Sorry for getting this close, but it's the only way I could show you anyway. As you can see, here's the top of the leg. The whole leg bends forward. Bends backward all the way. The knee, for some reason, only swings up, but it does not go back too much. The feet do move as well, and as you can see, if you can see it, the pistons on there also work. So all in all, pretty good leg articulation, I'd say. Also, the legs do move in and out. Like so. Of course, one final bit of articulation. The gun spins 360 and goes up and down for the action feature. Okay, one thing I forgot to mention is that the waist does actually turn. I forgot about that in the articulation section. So that's pretty cool. Okay, I'm just going to show you some more details of the figure. Okay, so finally, all in all, what do I think about this figure? Well, as I said before, this is the one I've been waiting for the most, and I wasn't disappointed. This really showed that the Playmates line wasn't as bad as people were saying. There was some good stuff, and they were getting better. I mean, there was a new John Connor figure that actually looked like Christian Bale coming out. There was the motorcycle Terminators. But we're not going to get to see any of those, because Playmates canceled this line. I don't know if there's anything else coming out besides this. Like I said, this was kind of a surprise to me that they actually released this thing, and I am glad they did. If you're a fan of Terminator Salvation, I can't recommend picking it up more. I'd probably give it a 9 out of 10. And if you want to get it, there's one guy on eBay right now, at the time that I'm filming this video, who's selling it for $29. There's also only one other guy on eBay selling it, and it's selling for $116. So if you want to get this thing for a cheap price, you better hop on it now, because I can see these things going much higher in the future. Obviously, people are already asking over $100 for it, so that tells you something. Don't delay. Get yours today. Hope you enjoyed this review. Hope you found it informative. If you have any questions, just let me know. Show me your collection, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.